Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Jen of Jenbug Handmade. You can find me on Ravelry as Knit and Jen. You can find me on Instagram as Jenbug Handmade, and you can also find me on my website at jenbughandmade.com. Welcome back. So today let's talk about indie dyed yarn. What is it? Well, indie dyed yarn is independent dyed yarn. This means that instead of a large mass company taking lots of skeins of yarn and dyeing them at one time in a factory, in a facility, that these yarns are dyed either at someone's home or in their studio where they make yarn. They're basically artists, such as the skein that I show you right here. This is a Miss Babs Yowza skein and a very good representation of just exactly what indie dyed yarn is. Indie dyed yarn is, so since it's made by a person at home, and if they're lucky enough, they will sometimes have a team, such as Miss Babs does, even though she does all of the dyeing. But those who are not so lucky dye the yarn themselves. Now, it's not just as simple as throwing on some dye and calling it a day. The yarn has to be soaked properly, it has to have the right chemicals to get the yarn dye to set. There are different techniques to making different types of patterns in the yarn, and not only that, they have to drain the yarn, drain the water, air dry the yarn, twist the skeins, package them, put labels on the yarn. It's a lot of work. So these people are more than just people messing around with dye and crafts in their yarn room. They really truly are artists, and they make some very, very beautiful yarn. That is why sometimes indie dyed yarn can cost upwards of $30 to even $60 a skein, depending on the fiber content in the yarn. Not only do they have to purchase those skeins, those blank skeins outright, but then they spend all the time dyeing them and making them beautiful and packaging and shipping them out to you. And so that is why indie dyed yarn can be very expensive sometimes, but it is very worth it when you get something as beautiful as the piece that I'm wearing today. Thanks for watching today, guys. Make sure to check out the down bar below so that way you can see all of my favorite indie dyers that I recommend. If you like what you saw here today, please consider giving me a thumbs up and a subscribe so that way you won't miss out on any other content that I have to share with you. Thanks for watching.